The lucky birthstone affect the human body through their measured radiations, they increase the psychic powers. Birthstone have a place of importance in almost every ancient culture. Traditionally, they have been associated with zodiac signs. They supposedly render legendary powers and unique personality traits to people born under the zodiac signs of their ruling planet. Vedic astrology and the Ayurveda stream of medicine believe that birthstones are influenced by the cosmic powers of planets, and they symbolize the respective planets. Hence, wearing a particular birthstone imparts the cosmic powers of that planet to your body and mind, and brings about positive changes in your life. Every birthstone instills unique qualities in the wearer. Here is a list of modern birthstones that go for each month and their effects on the people born in that month. January birthstone, garnet. Garnet is similar to a ruby in appearance and is found in almost all colors except blue. A garnet has a hardness of 7 to 7.5 on the Mohs scale. It has a very high refractive index, which is responsible for its brilliance. Garnet is found in abundance and is a much sought-after gemstone for making fashion accessories. It is considered to channel faith, consistency, and virtue to the people born in January. It is also believed that garnet protects the wearer from blood-related illnesses and poisoning. February birthstone, amethyst. This is an extremely beautiful gemstone with a brilliant violet color. It is said to possess miraculous powers and bring good luck during wars or hunts. It is also believed to ward off the evil spirits and keep them at bay. Besides, it also has medicinal and cleaning properties. The color palette of amethyst ranges from pale lilac to deep purple. Amethyst imparts sincerity to the people born in February. A well-known figure, Leonardo da Vinci, thought this gem had the power to ward off vicious waves of thought and empower alacrity and acumen. This stone also represents celibacy and symbolizes in-depth piety. March birthstone, aquamarine. Aquamarine is found in myriad hues of blue, from pale yellowish blue to deep blue. Aquamarine is very hard and the hardness ranges between 7.5 and 8 on the Mohs scale. The price of aquamarine is directly proportional to its intensity. It fosters feelings, like sympathy, trust, harmony, friendship, etc. Besides, aquamarine is synonymous with safety and security, it is believed to be an ideal gift for a loved one. April birthstone, diamond. Diamond is the most precious and expensive gemstone. It is most desirable as it is extremely luminous and rare. Color, clarity, cut, and carat are the properties which rule the appearance and durability of a diamond. Diamonds symbolize true love, commitment, and passion. The Romans believed that it was during battle that diamonds imparted prodigious strength, courage, and impregnable invincibility to the wearer. May birthstone, emerald. Emerald is a fascinating green-colored gemstone, desirable for the people born in May. A fine quality emerald can be more expensive than a diamond, and hence was favored by kings and monarchs of the past. Emerald enhances clairvoyance and commitment. They are also said to possess healing powers. Gifting an emerald represents bounteous love and unflinching fidelity. June birthstone, pearl. Pearl is the only gemstone formed as a result of biological activities of living creatures. A pearl is used for making jewelry since ages due to its luminance and inner glow. It symbolizes beauty, love, happiness, and wealth. Purity and piety act as cornerstones when describing the property of pearls. July birthstone, ruby. This brilliant gemstone is most famous for its fiery red color. It is responsible for bringing peace and prosperity. It also has certain medicinal and healing powers. It stands for blood, love, romance, and passion. Regarded as an antidote to poison, ruby is also believed to restore youth, virility, and vitality. August birthstone, peridot. A green gemstone, peridot is rightly called the evening emerald, as it resembles emeralds in the glow of lamps. During ancient times, it was taken internally for curing asthma. It is considered as a symbol of power and influence. It protects the wearer from negativity, relaxes the mind, and soothes the soul. September birthstone, sapphire. Even though blue is the only color associated with sapphires, they come in various other colors as well. They are one of the hardest, durable minerals. Sapphires render the qualities like clear thinking and wisdom to the people born in September. Sincerity and faithfulness represent the inherent spirit of sapphire. October birthstone, opal. Opal is available in almost every shade of each color. From translucent to transparent and milky white to dark black, opal exhibits all the colors of the rainbow. This vivid colored birthstone is said to impart hope, confidence, and harmony to the people born in October. November birthstone, topaz. Topaz is usually found in shades of yellow and brown. Topaz is believed to offer long life and fidelity to those born in November. It symbolizes beauty, splendor, and joy. It is also associated with qualities such as loyalty, faithfulness, friendship, etc. December birthstone, turquoise. Clear blue Persian turquoise is considered as one of the most expensive and precious stones in the world. Turquoise brings very good fortune and prosperity to those born in the month of December. It also promises good health and peace for these people. It is also known to ease stress and uncluttered the mind. Birthstones are considered lucky charms by many. Wearing the appropriate traditional birthstones can heal your body and soothe your mind. They are a great way of harnessing the cosmic power of planets and using it to enhance your living. Even if you do not believe in the magical powers of these gems, you can still wear them, for they make a very enticing fashion statement.